लोनारी शी हैज स्पॉन्डिलाइटिस.
Spondylitis, when you say itis, itis means inflammation. Inflammation can happen due to infection or there is some kind of an organ or function discrepancy in the body. So even if your digestion is not proper, your liver is not functioning properly, you'll have inflammation. So spondylitis, is there a cure for spondylitis? The reason, if you take care of the reason for inflammation, it can be taken care of. So we have methods and ways to take care of inflammation, any kind of inflammation in the body. So in the Kumbhak therapy part of the program, you'll be basically learning three things. The first part is called as Anganyasa, the second part is Hatha Vinyasa, and the third part is Kumbhak therapy. In the Kumbhak therapy, you learn methods which are designed to take care of inflammation. And your digestive issues also. It will strengthen your organ and functioning. So there are methods like Prakriti Shula Kumbhak, Kaka Khechari Kumbhak, Shula Raja Kumbhak, which takes care of inflammation and organ functioning. You can come out of spondylitis. Yes, that is what I am trying to say.